today I'll be showing you one of my favorite desserts I love to eat, which is called nabang. And nabang is a sweetened coconut dessert drink that has like beautiful and colorful tapioca pearls and homemade cendol, which I have the recipe within my past video. I'll put the link up above. And other toppings such as like basil seeds, you could put jello, you could put fresh jackfruit, you could put coconut meat, and all these other toppings that you can add in there. So many people have different varieties of how they make it. This is just our version that we make here and how we like ours. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I hope you guys have a happy new year. Thank you for 1,000 subscribers. I really appreciate it, and I can't wait to make more recipes for you guys. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy this Naab Vaam recipe, because a lot of Hmong people love naab vaam, especially for dessert. Oh, so good. So I'm excited. Let's go cook some naab vaam. Let's go.
And then
What the hell? So weird. Okay, you can try.
Whoa!